person but turn the lights out.
Oh. What is that?
Okay, stand in by him.
Cue the next act.
I'm scared.
I love Batman. He's impressive in real life, isn't he?
What's your name? Where are you from? What's your name?
It's Batman!
Not sure we're going to get much out of it.
I don't think so, Amanda.
Well, we're not sure what you're going to do, but we wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Late for second guessing. Late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down. Oh, if you can. So fly, and if I'm flying summer, at this time flying free, to those who ground me, take a message back from me, tell them how I'm defying gravity. I'm flying high, only high gravity, and so much damage. In all of us, no wizard that there is of us is ever gonna break me
taking this completely seriously. Batman singing what? Bloody opera.
Did you bring Robin?
Go on, out you get. Go on. Go on, Robin, out you get.
You're amazing. You're amazing. Bruno?
Oh, your baritone was just brilliant. I love this show for this reason. It is an incredible adventure, and you took us there.
Let's vote. Bruno.
Yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
Say four yeses.
Amazing.
That was incredible.
He's so out of this world.
I know, right?
Hello. I'm guessing this is a...
Gap advert!
Choir.
Yes. Someone just shouted, Gap advert.
And what's the name of the choir, please?
Northants Sings Out Choir.
Yes!
I love that. Okay.
Tell me about who put the choir together, what sort of message.
We started the choir, my wife and myself, 10 years ago, and we started with about 30 people. We're 200 strong. We couldn't bring everybody here today.
Wow. What would it mean winning to you?
It would be amazing. It'd be a dream. There hasn't been a choir that I've seen that have won Britain's Got Talent. We want to be the first choir that can do it.
No more questions. We are all honestly rooting for you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
can I say? Sensational! And you, maestro, the way you conducted, you had them in your hands. Sublime.
So who did the vocal arrangement on that?
I don't know.
It makes you feel great.
Yeah.
You know? Seriously great.
The dressing of mostly denim and a little bit of chino and a Mac. I love it.
It is through the roof, better than any choir I think we've ever had. Fantastic.
Alicia.
You just uplifted me. And you, my man, respect. I think you might be one of the best choirs we've ever had on the show.
Okay, Bruno.
Yes!
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
I'm gonna say you better get ready for the finals because you've got 4 yeses.
Guys, I'm just gonna take you backstage and we'll take you to our sound team. Baby, you're so classy. Mum got any clues, any idea?
No, nothing yet.
None of them do.
My name is Dr. Chima Anya. I am a real doctor.
Are you?
I'm a general practitioner.
Are you?
Okay, how are you feeling?
Nervous, 100% nervous.
We've got you here now, so just take your time. Go for your lyrics. Okay. There's one act on now. Okay. You're going to be going on after them. Okay.
Star at the front of the stage.
Right.
Stand on that, we're going to have a chat with the judges.
You're going to make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. You're going to make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here.
Well, Doctor,
we love it.
Oh, we weren't expecting that.
Shall we?
Yep,
come with me.
This is a really good session. They've all been fun and real and organic.
What are you doing for us, Harrison?
I'm just singing today. And are you here on your own or with the family?
No, but well, funny enough, I've got my mum, my nan, my dad and my brother here. And they don't know it.
So they're
it's
in
a
the
surprise.
Audience?
Yeah, they are.
And oh, where do they think you are right now?
I'm at toilet.
Brilliant.
On toilet break.
It is on toilet. Right.
He's going to miss the next one.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Luck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have fun. Enjoy. They're up there going, like,
what?
What the hell?
What's he doing? He's supposed to be having a wee.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Harrison.
Nice to meet you.
Love
Where are you from?
I'm from Gravesend, Kent.
Lovely. How old are you, Harrison?
I'm 22.
Have you brought anyone along with you today?
Funny enough, this is a surprise for my family over there on the left. They had no idea this was happening.
What?
So were you just with them in the audience?
Yeah, I was just sitting there. Oh, I was just chilling there.
You went to the toilet.
Oh, the toilet.
Yeah, that's good.
Still in there.
Okay, so do you have a day job?
I'm a full-time security guard and a youth worker, so I'm working two jobs at the moment.
Oh.
Right. You're here, the stage is yours, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank
Go
you,
for it.
Thank you.
Come on, Anderson! Come on, Anderson!
I picked up your shirt this morning. I don't know why, I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds,
word said to say hello. And I started to cry. I started to cry. Every place we've ever walked and everywhere we touched, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You. Took my days with you. Took my nights with you. I keep thinking of your big calling. Everyone says that it's all in my head and that I can't accept it yet. I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I must live in this pain with these feelings of regret. I can comprehend this and pretend that I don't care. My life with you. Took my world with you.
It's a beautiful song. I know the song very well. It's a favourite of mine. I know Simon loves the song as well. Also, what was beautiful about it is how well you acted it. And you did it from your heart, very genuinely. It was just lovely.
Maybe I'm free for it. Maybe I'm out of time.
I love your voice. There is a quality to it, especially in the lower register, which is so rich, so deep. It is very rare to get that quality.
You're very, very likable. And, you know, as Amanda said, you did kind of perform the song well. However, you need a lot of practice. You know, if this is your dream to be on the West End, and... No, I get it, you're nervous.
I thought that went fantastic, so I'm gonna kick this off with a yes. Bruno?
It's a yes for me, definitely.
I'm kind of on the fence. I'm gonna be honest with you. Because... Well... So you've got a good voice. I'm gonna... I'm gonna say yes.
I'll take it.
I'm gonna say yes.
don't mind if somebody's not pitch perfect, but they're
he's
selling
real.
It.
Yeah, no, oh, sorry, I'm shaking.
Next, follow us. You're on next.
I love your outfit.
You look very cool. Oh, ow. Unlike me, who's just done that.
Come on, let's get you on.
Careful of the lights. Careful of the lights on your head. Watch the lights on your head.
It's all yours. Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck.
Enjoy.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, thanks. We are CyberAgent Legit.
Very nice to meet you. Where are you from?
Japan.
Amazing. And why have you entered this show this year?
We loved Simon.
Yes.
And, that's why we're here.
You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do say, girl, I know.
We are
CyberAgent Legit.
We are from Japan. We came Britain's Got Talent because we want to be world famous dance team. Tell them you follow something. This is our first time in London. We are so close friends.
We have all been dancing since we are 4 years old. This small.
When we're in Japan, we saw Britain's Got Talent. This is biggest audition for us. Our dream is to perform around the world. If we won, we'll be amazing. We make our own music and make our like costume.
Yeah, you look great, by the way.
Yeah, and then.
Okay, fantastic. Well, I'm so happy you're here, and no more questions.
Thank you.
They look fun.
We'll be right back.
Amazing. That was fantastic. That was my favourite act of the day, actually. Really, really, really good. Wow. Energy from the audience. It was just fantastic. I'm so happy for you.
Yeah. It's a dream come true for us. I mean, I don't think we've ever had a dance act on this show that makes their own music as well. So you are incredible.
I'm actually going to question whether they are human. Welcome to our planet.
Yeah, you know what? This is the kind of act you want in a competition. Yeah. It was really, really so good. And I could see how much time had gone into that. Everyone in this theatre was rooting for you. Congratulations. Yeah, golden buzzer. That's a great trip back.
Yes.
So, so good.
You came for the golden buzzer, and you got it!
Yeah!
We can't wait to see you again in the live semi-final! Yeah!
Sarukani, let's get you on there, shall we? Come on, come on
come
over.
On.
Okay, here we go, here we go.
Okay.
You look incredible, where are you from?
We are B-boxers.
We are from Japan.
Yeah, Japan. Woo!
And what made you decide to audition on Britain's Got Talent?
Winning this competition is our biggest dream.
Oh, well, yeah. Listen, you look so ready, so go for it.
Yes.
I love beatboxing.
Brilliant performer.
Wow, I can't believe
you're so happy.
I think they look like beatboxing Beatles.
Yes, don't they?
Oh my God.
I think this was an incredible audition. This act will fly. So I thought it was brilliant. Well done.
Is yes from me?
I'm saying yes.
Yes from me.
I'm saying about 4,500 yeses.
Thank you.
Well done. Amazing.
Yes. Oh my God, that was incredible. Tremendous, man.
Oh, I love how happy they are.
Wow, what a best moment in our life.
I'm very well. How are you?
I'm ecstatic. I'm so excited to be here.
Who are you?
My name's Sven Smith. I'm 27 and I live in London.
What would it mean to you winning Britain's Got Talent?
It'd mean everything. I mean, the show is iconic in this country. I've loved this show ever since I've been a little guy. It'd be a dream come true, honestly, yeah.
I've loved this show since I was a little guy, too.
You've hosted this show since you were a little guy.
I don't think Britain's Got Talent has ever seen an act like this before, so I'm really excited to bring something new to the table.
We are ready for you.
Yeah?
Yeah, ready.
Good luck, Sven. Yeah, he's good, there he is. Don't see many guitarists limber up, do you?
Oh.
There is no guitar.
Fell off.
There was a lot going on.
It was right in front of us.
Right,
I didn't die.
Yeah, we definitely got to know you.
What are you looking there for?
Sven, let me tell you something. It was so stupid, it was brilliant. It just really made me laugh.
No way!
Even he's surprised.
No way!
And he was in it.
I love the way you're so surprised. Right, I love Simon, but yeah. I wasn't sure he was going to love me. But I'm over the moon. I'm ecstatic. Oh, my God.
I'm ecstatic.
I can't believe it.
Do you think, Sven, this is something King Charles and Queen Camilla would love?
Yes.
Exactly.
But be careful that your pants are not going to drop, yeah, because they nearly came off in front of me.
Yeah. Right, we're going to vote. Bruno.
I am going to say yes.
No!
It's a yes for me.
I'm going to say no.
Obviously, yes.
Does that mean I'm through?
You're through.
I'm so excited.
drums.
He does, he loves drums.
I love a drum.
That was a spectacular entrance.
Yes.
My name's Tani.
Tani.
Yes.
Tani, and who's that you're holding?
What about Jerome?
Jerome? Jerome.
Oh,
Jerome. I thought you said Jerome.
Okay.
Like
yeah.
Brother
yeah.
Tani. Tani,
don't know. Tani. Tani. Very nice to meet you. Where are you from, Tani?
From Japan.
Yeah. Yay!
Amazing. So, why do you think you're going to win?
Yeah.
Thank you, Tani. Why do you think you're going to win? Thank you. Thank you.
We're going nowhere.
Thank you. Thank you.
Why do you think you're going to win?
Innocent. The usual is. Don't
know. Okay, I'm not going to ask any more questions. Good luck.
Future music, it's gonna be good.
Marshall challenge! Marshall Maro! Marshall Maro! T-shirts on the rock.
Come on. Come on. Just give up with that one. What was your next trick?
Wait, this is taking hours.
I'm Sahil. What I'm about to present, it's quite an underrated skill.
Is this something we've ever seen on this show before?
No.
Wow.
No one else has done this before. I think there's a reason. Longest audition in the world.
You've got an hour to change your life.
My name is Little Frank. Is it okay if I sing you a song?
And now. And is near.
Oh my God.
So I face the final curtain.
I'm not sure what's happening here, so I'm going to say no.
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 I've lost all focus as the judge right now.
It is a terrible.
Come on,
we
Tani.
Can do this, Tani. Come on.
Fail. What a shame. I really wanted it to work.
I'm sorry.
Go on. We've got more acts to see. He's still trying.
No, this is gonna end.
The only act in history we've let carry on after four buzzes.
Beauty spot!
Beauty spot!
Let's do this!
Come on, he needs to get one. Come on, Tani. Come on.
Audition in the history of Britain.
Time I want them. Alicia, Bruno, yes!
Go and see Anthony.
Yes, time is ticking.
Thank you!
Come on, come on. I know you want
we like that.
No, just me.
Oh, come on.
Bring it in.
You all right?
Yeah,
good.
Well, you've made our day. You're through to the next round. Come on, let's go.
I really like the energy today.
Yes. It's good, isn't it?
Ready for the London Palladium?
One ready.
Let's do it. Enjoy. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so
long. Hi,
you all right?
Very nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name's Leon.
Hi, Leon. How old are you?
I'm 13.
13? OK. So tell me what the big, big, big dream is, Leon.
Well, one of them is to win it.
Yeah. And then?
Hopefully I can get a golden buzzer.
Yep.
It's gone planned.
Well, Leon, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
Go on, Leon. Go on, Dan. Go on.
I noticed you in the act.
That was very nice of you to put my little face on your T-shirt.
Of course, you're my inspiration.
Oh, you're proud of it.
Bruno, yes or no?
Yes! Yes, yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
Everyone's saying yes. Four yeses.
A little music today.
Are you feeling good?
I feel great.
Oh no. A keyboard.
It's all yours.
Good luck.
Enjoy.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm great.
What is your name?
Kevon.
It's lovely to have you. Where have you come from today?
I have come from the US, Indiana, to be exact.
So you're on your own, you didn't bring anyone with you?
I would normally perform with a group, but they were not able to make it. My name is Kevon Carter, I'm from Indiana, and I'm a musician. My family is very supportive of what I do. I have 5 children, so the house is pretty busy. I work as a youth pastor, it's something I love. I've only been a youth pastor for a few years, but I've been a musician all my life. I started playing piano at 5.
My gift is my song, and this one's for
you. I'm here today because I'm a fan of the show. I watch it on YouTube, and I've always loved Simon.
Nobody plays keyboards well.
I just love music. That is my goal, to bring music to as many people as possible.
I'm gonna let you get on with it. Good luck.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
beautiful, beautiful.
That's funny.
Come on, take it down, take it down. Do-do-do. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
This is a ballad.
Come on, take your time. Come on, breathe, sustain the note. There you go.
Strike a pose.
Diddly and Daisy.
Did you know they were so talented?
No.
You did it so well, I never really seen anything like it.
That was such a funny audition. Right, we've got a vote. Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes. It's a yes for me.
You, Squiddly, Diddly and Daisy. Are through to the next round then.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous, but I'll be alright when I start. Yeah, good to see you.
He just wouldn't give up, that guy.
Name's Darren, I'm 47 and I'm a plumber from Stockport.
Hello,
how are you doing? Good to see you.
Darren Watson.
I recognise you.
I was here last year, I made it all the way to Anton Deck, but nerves got better of me.
So, are you a plumber in real life?
I actually am a plumber.
Are you?
Yeah, well, I just lost my job at the cat sanctuary. Yeah, and it reduced me hours.
Genuinely?
No, that was a joke.
Oh.
Tough crowd.
Yeah.
Yeah. Didn't get it. I didn't get it.
I sort of forgot if we're gonna.
Do you want a moment?
Yeah,
have a moment. Have a little moment.
Go on.
Have a little moment.
We're gonna move on to another.
Okay. Wow. Because Deck didn't laugh at his joke.
I did laugh in the wrong place.
Since last year, I've done a lot of preparation. Today, hopefully, I'll get past Anton Deck and get on stage.
Are you ready now?
I'm ready.
You're not going to turn back?
No, we're rare.
No last minute nerves?
No, well, I am nervous, but you're bound to be, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm the biggest show in the country, aren't I?
Exactly.
Yeah.
He said it.
I'm losing the plot. I'm dying here.
Look, it's all yours. I'm good on there. Oh, I'm glad he's back. Yes! This is going to be great.
Hello, everybody.
Do we need cheering up?
Yes, we do.
We've stood here for 75 days in a row.
What's your name? Where are you from?
My name's Darren Watson, and I'm a plumber from Stockport.
What brings you to Britain's Got Talent?
Yeah, so I was here last year. I made it all the way to Anton Deck, but, well, to be honest, I bottled it last year, I'll be totally honest. But I'm back. Bit nervous.
Oh, that's OK. You feel like you can win the show?
Well, hopefully.
Hopefully.
Fingers crossed.
OK, well, we wish you the best of luck this time.
Right, thanks.
Come on, Darren.
I hope he does the catch-off.
No, don't do the catch-off.
Please do the catch-off.
Right. I caught a plane for bald people the other day. It was called Receding Airlines. Yes, yeah. The air stewardess, she said, would you like lunch? I said, ooh, what's my choices? She said, yes or no.
What?
To be honest, I'm not having much luck with dating. The only dates I get these days are PC updates. tough crowd. But my boss said to me the other day, he said, Darren, he said, our office has now gone green. We're now a paperless office. I said, that's all well and good, but what happens if we need the toilet? To be honest, I was in front of another judge last week. Yeah, I was in court charged with stealing a bag, but I was only in court 2 minutes. It was a briefcase. I was offered a job as a greengrocer, but I was offered to be paid in produce. I had to turn it down. The salary was unacceptable.
This is terrible.
Simon likes it.
Well, I'm actually single by choice. Unfortunately for me, it's a women's choice. I met my last girlfriend in a travel agent's. I was the last resort. To be honest, I think I'm single because I'm overweight, but I have got a medical condition where you eat in my sleep. It's called insomnomnomnia. Now, I'm actually single because I'm ugly. No, 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 don't argue. I'm single because I'm ugly. Hey! Thanks. I had a date lined up, actually, and once I said I'm thinning on top, she cancelled. I thought, hair loss. Went for a meal with my mate who's an electrician earlier and I said, you're having a starter? He went straight to the mains. I just lost my job at the cat sanctuary.
Yay!
And they reduced me hours.
Yay!
Simon's absolutely loving it.
But that's my set, everybody. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Everybody.
I don't know.
Sorry, sorry, I don't know.
It's like you bought a million Christmas crackers, opened up every joke, and then read them to us as fast as possible. That's what made it so funny. Really. The best acts are people who aren't professionals but kind of dream of doing something else.
Yes.
Do you tell these jokes when you go to people's houses?
I do, actually.
What a great plumber you are.
Thanks.
You get your money, Lee. At least, don't you? I love you. I don't know how funny those jokes were. But well done for actually making it on stage today. You smashed it.
I appreciate your kind words. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I really, really admire you and respect you because you did bottle it last year.
Yeah.
Really difficult to do what you just did. Yeah. I'm really happy that you came back because I think you're really funny.
Thanks.
Right, OK, let's vote.
I'm saying yes, Darren.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes as well.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Okay. One. Two, three, four, yes.
Thank you. Enjoy your evening.
I like it.
Yes, pal!
Thanks, I appreciate it.
That was worth it, wasn't it?
What a nice man.
Oh, my God, he's so happy.
Bless him.
We love you.
It's great to
Thanks
see you
for coming
again.
Back.
No, we appreciate it.
We love the fact you came.
Yeah, thank you.
Love it when the red curtain closes. Creates a bit of mystery. What's happened?
Where's the act?
I've no idea. There's nobody coming, is there?
Gonna lift me up higher, higher than the stars above. Stars that hit me, universe guides me. It's a miracle
It's unbelievable. It's so knowing.
The astronaut's struggling a bit.
Baby on the map.
Welcome to ITV News. This series of Britain's Got Talent has taken the nation by storm. And we can now cross to hosts Ant and Dec, who, alongside the judges, are taking questions from the press.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen of the press. Any questions?
The gentleman in the front row in the cool leather jacket.
Ant, why does that little boy follow you around the whole time?
Forget that. Moving on. Anybody got any questions for the judges?
Mr. Cowell, do you have to eat all your broccoli before you're allowed to watch TV?
No, because I don't like broccoli.
No. Oh.
Hang on.
You hate it.
Oh.
Let's have a serious question about the show. Yes, lady in the front row.
Amanda, what do you think of the act so far?
Darling, I think they're extraordinary.
I think I had a heart attack 5 times.
One of the best things I've ever seen on this show.
That was really, really good.
The joke is on tonight!
Knock, knock.
More than a 10, it was an 11.
Alicia, what can you expect for the show tonight?
Well, it will definitely get you up out of your seat.
Oh, God, I can't quit.
It doesn't take much.
There's a lot of mystery here. I love this.
Get him out of here, security!
I just don't know what to say anymore on this show.
I'm actually going to question whether they are human. Welcome to our planet.
Well, we weren't expecting that.
Right, no more questions.
Stop.
We've got to start the show!